I thought that you showed leadership. I thought
you come barging into my office. Who the hell do you think you are?
Who the hell do you think you are, huh? You know what? I'm sick of you not pulling your weight around here. Everyone seems to understand that the first priority is to protect me here. You get that? Everyone in the authority seems to get it except you.
Oh, I get it, Seth. In fact, I think I'm the only one who's really got it. You won your Money in the Bank contract because of me. Which means that you wouldn't even be champion right now if it wasn't for me. As director of operations, it's my job to do what's best for business. And you defending your title against a viable opponent at the Extreme Rules pay-per-view is good business. Well, you know, maybe Randy Orton was right. Maybe you are scared of him.
I'm not scared of facing anyone for my championship, let alone Randy Orton. And you know what? You know what I'm starting to think is best for business? You stepping down as director of operations. You know what? I think Triple H and Stephanie would agree with me.
Triple H and Stephanie are enjoying a well-deserved vacation on a private island in the South Pacific. As far as I know, there is no cell phone reception, no internet, no connection to the outside world. So I'm running things tonight, whether you like it or not.
Hey, you know what? You know what? Triple H and Stephanie may be unreachable right now, but when they get back, you're gonna have a lot to answer to. You understand me?
Seth, I appreciate your enthusiasm, but your attitude is bordering on disrespectful. I'm in charge tonight. That means that my job is to do what's best for business. And what's best for business is putting you in a match.
What?
And that match is next.
What are you talking about? Next? Next? You gotta be kidding me!